climb this?
Oh my god, you're hell!
Say who? You still. What's going on, guys? My name is Bodio40, and today I'm here with Jiro. The blues are already going. What do you mean, dude? Oh, these are the red blue, red bananas. I mean, I don't even know, dude. Everything is changed. But anyways, guys, I mean, what a beginning. I don't even know why this is spilling out so many bananas.
It's peppers.
It's doing, oh yeah, that's the spicy one. But anyways, guys, today we actually have something spicy. We are doing the, it's spilling out so many bananas. What do you mean? I can't even pick them up. All right. Jokes aside, we're gonna be doing the tier 10 Dart Monkey versus the Rainbow Zone. Because last time, dude, we used regular towers and we couldn't pop the Rainbow Zonk. That's the rarest zonk in the game. It only comes out one in 20,000 zonks. It's the Rainbow Zonk. So you guys should be careful, because what if you guys get the Rainbow Zonk? Watch out. Watch out, dude. It's danger. But anyways, so we're gonna see if we can defeat it. This time we're armed with the tier 10 Dart Monkey, which is the most insane tower on the universe.
Tier
so
10,
and we also
dude.
Have 50,000 lives, because we noticed that if you actually do manage to pop the rainbow rare bloom, if you do pop it out, then it spills out so many rainbow blooms that you lose thousands of lives, even though you pop the zone. Yes. Yeah, so it's some pretty hardcore stuff, dude. But as you can see, the tier 10 is doing really well against these blooms. It's the triple dart,
right,
dude.
Now.
Look, this is triple dart monkey, and it's shooting like 6, dude. So, I mean.
Yeah. Ooh. Wait, I can get tier 6 already.
I'll get the seeking darts. Not enough darts. Ooh.
Not enough darts.
Oh, yeah, because tier 5 was 800, dude. What do you mean?
Yeah, dude, it's so cheap. Tier 6 is 30,000.
I'll get tier 6. Dude, we have too much money. Okay, upgrade your farm so we don't crash. Because
I don't think
I can handle any more crashes today, dude.
We've been
doing the files, and also, yeah, huge thanks to Trazinesio, who actually fixed the mod, because we had it, but we couldn't really fix
some problems.
We couldn't
make it work ourselves.
I merged, dude. I did fusion, dude. I did some experiment, and I put the... So I took the tier 10 tower, and I took the rainbow zone. I was like, I have a tier 10, I have a rainbow zone, and then it's like, boom, and it's like rainbow zone tier 10 tower. So I really hope it all works, to be honest.
Oh my god, that would be so cool if it actually worked.
That would be so not cool if it doesn't work.
Oh wow.
Yeah,
this one is good.
But that's tier 5, it's there, they go up
six,
to 10.
Actually, but yeah.
I mean, I have only tier 5. Wait, is that tier 6? Oh no,
no
tornado.
That's tier six.
Yeah, you're right, that's tier 6. But yeah, we're also gonna get some super vag by the end of the track. Because it spills out a lot of, you know, stuff, so we can't really have them blow us up or something, you know. We can't have any rainbow balloons sneak past, even though we have 50,000 lives. But that way we can find out if we needed to spend 30 minutes trying to add 50,000 lives and then asking Trazinesio to do it.
I'm
gonna open the files and see what we did wrong. Because
I wanna know.
In the file it said 50,000 lives, and then we start the game and there is no 50,000 lives. So I mean, that's kind of like, I don't know, balloons, I don't know. They
We need to learn how to mod.
We need to become better at modding, dude. Oh yeah, we might need the town. And upgrade to the right. That's right. That we need
Oof.
That. Because what if I send you, like, you know, one of these camo LEDs? Well, LEDs only, actually. Yeah, look. Oh. What do you mean?
What
it just popped
it
with a normal dart, dude.
Whoa, tier 6 is already super OP. What do
I
you mean?
Yeah, I guess. Well, dude, like, let's be real. Our nemesis is gonna do much better. So we do need, like, tier a lot to destroy the rainbow zone. No, it's just gonna be too hard again. I don't... Is one tier 10 enough to destroy the rainbow zone? Because I don't know, dude.
Maybe. I don't know.
What if
Did we get the tornado dart or not?
I'll get it in a bit. I mean, there is nothing to go through anyways. I like seeing some balloons. Look, dude, this is ridiculous. I'm sending you some LEDs and it pops it with a dart, dude. With the normal one.
It's a tier 6, dude.
But it shoots normal darts. It goes up to Tevan, like that. Tevan, same!
Tevan.
It should go to 11. I want tier 20, and I want it right now.
Oh my god, tier 20.
Can you imagine?
Leave a like if you want tier 20.
Yes, everyone, leave a like if you'd like
oh
to.
Oh my god, you know what we
20.
Forgot?
What did we forget, dude?
Last video, we forgot to use the subscribe thing.
Oh, that was supposed to be this video. We had to have but it's not.
It was this video?
It's not there,
dude.
I don't know.
Maybe Transcendental.
We changed so many mods, I don't even know, dude.
We were supposed to have subscribe here.
Yeah, we changed one of these to subscribe. Maybe it's on the other. No, it's good game. We changed good game with subscribe, so it's after the game. Maybe if it's still there, actually.
Wait, what do you mean?
Oh, no, I don't want to surrender. What do you mean, game? That was a misclick.
I only have one page, so
I changed good game, and good game is in the end of the game. So instead of good game, it should say subscribe. You spoiled it. You leaked it, dude. You leaked it.
You didn't know. Stop it.
I don't remember. I mean, you wanted subscribe. I didn't.
We just changed the random one. We thought it would be one of these.
Well, I remember it said good game, and I just changed it to subscribe
or something.
I think. So yeah, it should be fine, though. All right, here we go. I'm sending you some water. I have 300k. I should be able to buy some good stuff.
I have 180k.
Well, remember, it's probably like 200k to send the rainbow zone. So I don't know, dude. I don't know how you're gonna do it.
I'm getting ready to send
settings.
It.
Wait,
we
are you sending
tier 10.
It now, dude?
No, we can't now. We can in
we really,
two rounds,
I don't
in
think
one
we
round?
Can defeat it. What if it like gets more than 50,000 lives? I mean, I don't know. The Dart Guard. I mean, come on.
Dart Destructive. Guard?
Well, I'm getting some more tiers, dude. The
All
Destruction
right,
Dart
the
of
well.
The Gods. I mean, there we go. Oh, I can't
oh
get
my
the next
god.
One.
Wait,
game's lagging a bit.
Wait, you have that one already? That's tier 9, isn't it?
I probably got some higher
tier
tiers, dude. Well,
wait, which
know.
One is the 10 again?
My game's not so well running, dude. I'm just saying. What about yours?
Mine is doing okay.
All right, okay. Sell your farm and just get a bank instead or something. Because it's laggy
I
for me.
I sold one of the farms.
I'll sell both of the farms, just get banks. The banks don't lag. Yeah, oh my god. My game's pretty laggy.
Mine isn't.
What if I sell it? Is it still lagging? No, it stopped lagging.
Huh.
What do you mean, dude?
Destructive Dart of the Gods.
Oh, now it's fixed, probably. Yeah, there you go. Oh, now it's lagging again. Okay, whatever, dude. I don't know. I think the new patch, because they released version 4.9, I think that's kind of, you know, the laggy patch. I think Ninja Kiwi messed up there. But I don't know. Alright, so I'm gonna get some... I would have to wait for Equan money, dude. Feels bad. The Tech Terror Transformation. I mean, I'll get it, dude. It's tier 10, dude. This is the tier 10. This is the... you can't even see it should, to be honest. Because it doesn't have all the attacks yet. You need things close to
it. I can't get the tier 10 yet.
Well, I got it, and look at that, dude. Ooh. Look at how it's doing. The little... I wonder if the big arrow would one-shot the rainbow zone. Like, that's gonna be some interesting to see, dude. That's gonna be some...
The dart won't one-shot it. What do you mean?
I mean, what if it doesn't one-shot it? What if we just send it and die to it? Like, I mean, I'm ready to buy a second tier 10. If something goes wrong. No, upgrade. Don't have the farm. Yeah, that's gone. Like, my game's already lagging, dude. I'm on two bars. Yeah, it's like computer laggy. They made balloons heavier, dude. Well, your recording was laggy last time we played it on this version.
It was.
Now mine is on like, I don't know, 30 FPS. It's almost like half speed, but not really. So I don't know what they did on the new balloons, dude. I'll message Ninja Cube and be like, you guys broke my mods, dude. Maybe their servers didn't actually, like, had something to do with it. I don't know. Because mine's, like, a bit slower now. So, I'm not entirely sure. But it's fine, dude. It still moves on normal speed, so it's good. Alright, so there is the... 155k. When can you send it, dude?
I don't even have tier 10 yet.
What? Still?
No!
What you mean, dude? I have so much money, I have 100k. I'll get more banks, actually.
I'll sell some of these. I bought too many.
You should buy more banks. Wait, bought too many? Oh, balloon chippers? Aren't they, like, cheap?
Alright, okay, I have it now. I have the tier 10.
Alright, dude, okay. So, you need 100k to send stuff. Yeah, my game's already lagging, dude. I don't get it.
Can't wait to send the rainbow.
It's gonna kill it, dude. Well, look, what if I sell my... Okay, I'll sell it again. There you go.
Yeah, right, now I have 100k. Perfect.
Now my game's like works fine.
Well, careful. Oh,
no,
wait,
you just get the dark guard, dude. Oh, yeah, 50,000 lives.
I can
right.
send the slow one. I'm just gonna wait a little
no,
bit.
No, you
then
should
I can
wait.
Send yeah.
So the big projectile
wait,
lags
it not
my
doing
game.
Anything?
What about the dart guard? Oh, yeah, the dart. Okay, as soon as I get the dart guard,
yeah.
that lags it. Yeah. Alright, so.
Well, alright, I can soon send it.
Oh my god. When I buy them, oh, it's laggy, dude.
Nah, yeah.
I think we wouldn't be able to do anything once we send it. I think really? It's gonna lag. Well, mine's like really laggy, to be honest.
Wow, alright, well, I'm sending it now. There we go.
Oh, what do you mean?
Here we go.
I wasn't ready, dude. I'm collecting my balance. What if it. Oh.
Oh! Ah! Whoa!
I lost
yeah, look
so
at the
many lives.
Lives. I told you, they just spawned.
Lives.
I told you. Okay, now let's do it for me. Go.
I can't.
Wait, it's
I
lagging.
Don't have money. And it is lagging.
Oh my god, it's lagging even more because look at your circles. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Now it's lagging less.
Yeah. Now
because
I
you
can
have twice
click
the circles.
Now
yeah.
I can
yeah.
Click
I can click things as well.
So let's do calculations, guys. Vegeta loses 3,000 per one. That was so cool! Get defeated, dude! But I mean, if I send it on a later round, it's gonna have more health, so... And it didn't, like, exactly insta-pop it either. That's some, you know, some interesting stuff, dude. They, I don't know how this is gonna end. What if the explosion
so
catches it on the big one?
Destroys it.
I wouldn't say that was really destroying it, dude. I think it did well, but not, like, that well. Oh my god. Well, I don't think... No, it could do better. Look, I sell it and it's instantly good speed.
Yeah, it's a lot better. That is true.
Does only mine get that? I mean, I'll keep it on tornado darts. Because
well.
Now my game is smooth, dude. Now my
game my game is a lot smoother right now, yeah. Same.
Well, yours doesn't seem to affect it. I think it's only my side, dude. I think my side
think
is
so,
cursed.
No. I didn't really notice it, but now that you don't have it anymore, it's a lot smoother.
Oh, okay, yeah, it is so much smoother. I want to look at this, dude. I don't even remember if it lagged the first time we did this, dude. I don't remember.
I think it did.
If Vegeta loses 3,000 lives per one, I need to send around 15. That's like 1.5 million. All right, we need more banks, boys. What, I'm gonna defeat you, dude.
Are you?
Yeah, I'm gonna send you so many, dude. I just need to make sure I have enough money. So I'm gonna collect all my balance every time. I think the monkey farmer should be able to collect the balance, dude. Just think about
definitely.
It. If you lose like 3,000 per life, if I send more, it's probably gonna lag forever. So I don't know. I'll get more chippers, by the way. I think that would be really interesting. I think I didn't have enough balloon chippers, to be honest. I think it might... Well, they suck in a lot, but I couldn't enable the power-up. So I think if I enable the power-ups, then upgrade to the last tier on the Dart Monkey, the game would lag, and then I might be able to actually not lose lives. We can test it out if you want, but you'd have to send me one in a bit. Because that's interesting. Right. That's actually like really cool to see, you know, what happens before the game just lags forever. But I mean, I would be able to sell it probably. Alright. I mean, after you send it, you should click on your Dart Monkey in case we need to sell to unfreeze the game or something. Alright, oh my god, I spent so much money on this.
Nah.
It's like 10,000 per pop, dude.
Jeez.
They're like a lot. Okay, here we go. I'm buying some of this. Alright, so... okay, I'm ready, dude. So, send me one. Alright, so it's gonna... Let's see if we can destroy it. I'm using 27 abilities on this.
Nah.
Then I'm buying this.
Oh my god, your health!
Did I lose? I lost 2,000 lives. How do I still lose 2,000 lives?
What do you mean?
How is that still, like, losing lives, dude? Oh no, I got the dart guard. It's gonna lag. Okay, there we go. I'll just have the not dart guard. I'll have the tornado dart. There we go.
Alright.
Oh, you have the... you have the transform one. Wait, my tier 10 was not doing that! What a scam.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, it's the ability. That's right. That's correct. I forgot about it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Maybe my monkey's not doing so well anymore. All right,
it's
dart
not
guard.
Doing so
yeah,
well.
Yeah, because they stack with more lives probably or something. Yeah, we would have to have the dart guard now. Oh, yikes. Well, I don't know. what it do, dude. That's so
starting to lag a little bit.
Yeah, it's starting to lag a lot. I mean, I have to keep selling it. And then buying it. Uh-oh. Not good.
Not good.
Oh, I mean, dude, you know what? I'm going for a special tactic. No, don't send me stuff out. I mean, I'll just buy the last one, dude.
Oh!
Yeah, see, easy. What, I lost 2,000. That's like nothing. It's just that you're trying to lag the game. Don't lag the game. I'll try something else.
I'm trying to get your lives down.
Dude, you're gonna lose, come on. I'm gonna buy some things, dude. Tornado darts. I wanna tornado see if the... Well, yeah, because this way I'm not gonna lag the game. I do think you're gonna lose, by the way. How much money do you have? I mean, none. That must have killed you, Rico.
Oh, yeah. That did.
I'm going for, like, a long-term game, so I win in, like, 2 minutes.
Long-term.
you don't even know what the banks do. Well, you have banks as well, but you wasted it on Rico because you tried to get my lives down. Yeah, if I used the abilities, I could have lost less lives, but I kind of panicked, dude. And I was trying to get the tornado so our games don't lag. How come am I the only one that cares about the quality of our content? What is this? I mean, yours doesn't lag my screen. Dude, these tornado darts are not good. Alright, bye-bye tornado darts, whatever. I just have to. Alright, that's a... When do I attack, guys? When do I attack? Alright, I attack now. Attack. Oh! Please work, dude. I sent you an entire stack. There is no way you defeat. Oh, you're gonna start losing lives now. Go.
Yikes. I can't click anything.
I know, dude. That's why I sent so many of the same. What is that? You still. Dude, I got your lives down, though.
You did.
That was not bad at all.
You
all
saved right. The money.
I'm trying to... Well, I don't have money, though. You know, I'm trying an alternative tactic. I'll be the Vegeta.
Alright, so guys, the long term didn't really work out.
If
whoa,
the game
what is
crashes,
happening? What is
it's
happening?
Not my
what is
problem.
Happening? What are you doing?
Yikes. Nothing. I need to buy the tiers as well now. Oh my god, the cheapers,
oh my
dude.
God.
No way!
God.
Oh my god, dude, what is
this? What is even? What is happening?
Same! Yeah, okay, woo! Wahoo! Okay, I mean, that's a lot of things, dude. That's
yeah,
a lot
that
of,
is.
That was a lot of stuff. Oh my god, one bar, I mean, whatever, dude, I can't.
Yeah,
really
I'm
fix
one
that.
One bar right now.
I mean, I'm here to win it. In it to win it, boys. We shouldn't have more than one of the Dart Monkey, though. That's gonna be too many. Yeah, okay, that's probably not the best idea to have these farms.
Oh my god.
I need
yeah,
money.
The farms probably. Yeah, I didn't get farms even though I need even more money. Uh-oh, what
you
happening?
Lose like only 2,000 per thingy, dude. That's not so good. Oh my
I
god.
I have 22,000 lives. Yeah, alright, I think
I mean,
it's
the
dead.
Game's like pretty much, it's been dead for a while, I mean.
But I mean, right now it's
look, I'll sell it. Well, no, mine responds though. Look, my response.
Yeah, but no
response.
Round started.
Wait, your round didn't start.
No! You're selling stuff, everything is silky smooth, but the round didn't start.
My round works, uh-oh.
Wait, I said
do
something!
Do we like reconnect now?
I sent you something, yeah, and now you're fighting it.
I think we broke it.
Oh,
no,
I'm disconnected.
Yeah, oh, yeah, I'm disconnected. Waiting for internet connection, dude. I got the internet connection. It's plugged in, Ninja Kiwi. It's
the internet, it's plugged in.
It's, yeah, dude, it's plugged into the computer. On the back.
Waiting for internet connection. Oh,
thinking. We're reconnecting. I think it didn't do it, dude.
Disconnected
no,
again!
It died, dude, in the
it's dead.
It died! It died, dude! I can't even try out the subscribe thing in the end of the game because of the wound bar. Well, I mean, anyways, guys, I mean, that was too much for the game, as you can tell. But it was a pretty good attempt. Like, we did destroy it a few times. Like, Vegito actually broke, like, 7 of them and lost only, like, 20,000 lives. I mean, what's that? Like, 20,000? You have 150 on a normal game. That's, like, nothing, dude. It's easy. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. If you're just subscribed to Vegito's channel, Vegito Games, we'll see you in the next video. Dude, that was pretty lit, though. I honestly thought it might, like, not work, probably, but that was pretty good.
That was fun.